I'm going to talk about how to uninstall application. First of all, the Android box is gonna be like this on the skin server. You go to the setting and then go to apps and go to FWIPTV data. Click on it and you just click uninstall. Click OK and OK again, and the application will just delete it. And then you go to Epic Player and install to OK and OK. That's all. Your application will gone from your Android box.